I believe I have an idea about how we can find our friend September. The memory the boy showed me is in my subconscious. So, it involves the tank.
Why did you remove your trunks?
They were too restrictive. My body needs to be as free and open as my mind so I can find September.
Are you feeling sufficiently free and open now?
I am. Let's get started.
Okay, his vitals are steady. His heart rate's a little low. I think that's just the sedative kicking in.
Oscillation's coming through clear. Everything seems to be functioning.
Walter, you're good to go.
You should be feeling pretty relaxed by now.
His blood pressure's rising.
How much?
It's 140 over 90. No, 152 over 100. It's still rising.
His brain waves are fluctuating.
Walter, your vitals are spiking.
You okay?
Incredible. I'm here.
Walter?
Where are you?
An apartment. The same one from the flashes the boy showed me.
Take a look around.
Do you recognize anything about the space? Anything that could help us tell where it is?
And with September.
And he doesn't look at all like himself.
Are there any windows?
Yes.
We'll go take a look outside.
I see water. Buildings in the distance. Skyscrapers.
New York?
Could be.
Yes. I see the top of the Empire State Building.
The Empire State Building's the east side of Manhattan.
To my right.
Can't quite make a bridge. I'm under a bridge.